Relaying area information. I've got your back.
Work time. Time to move out, team.
Heal ghosts?
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
Explode when you die. Keep away from them.
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
Serious? Activating. sweat with you around.
It's an honor to be able to help.
First, allow me to thank all of you for answering our call. The Ashlands are expanding. At the current rate, the extinction of humanity is only a matter of time. Food, commodities, clean land. These resources are near exhaustion. We can brook no further delay. Decisive action must be taken. So, as of today, we are enacting the Fenrir HQ Reclamation Initiative. Fenrir HQ disappeared. It was buried in the ash. Inside are not only vast resources, but also technologies lost in the Calamity. We've set our sights on but one of them. Sleeping in a factory deep beneath Fenrir lies the final weapon against the Origami. Odin, this god made to annihilate all Origami, will be found and reborn to cleanse the Ashlands. We will restore humanity's lost knowledge and conquer the threat of Ash forever.
Locations have been carefully chosen. Is that even possible?
So that each of your caravans can be.
Arguments were put forth that Odin could have anti-ash applications. But if I recall correctly, the problem came down to securing a sufficient power source for something of that size.
That kind of monster weapon's got a big belly to fill. Just like an Origami.
Governor General, we would like to voice a legitimate concern. Isn't that area a haven for Ash Origami? Are you trying to send us on a suicide mission? If that is the case, I'm afraid we will have to turn you down.
Damn right. Better send in some used up ages, because we won't do it.
Indeed. It is true we do not have the capacity to deal with Ash Origami. Even a small Ashborn would have better than even odds against a full battalion. It would be fair to say that we have had no choice but to cower and shrink from their presence. Until now, that is. Now, one group has accomplished the impossible. With only a small squad, they successfully felled a large Ash Origami.
Against an Ashborn? Impossible. No way a handful of people would be a match for one of those monsters, right?
Allow me to introduce Hilda Enriquez and our heroic soldiers.
So we're going to
The Chrysanthemum has some monstrously strong ages. But aren't those just kids?
Yes, but there's just something about them. Wait, could it be that's...
Hey, Hugo. Everybody's staring at us. Shouldn't we wave or something?
Just stand there and be quiet.
These fighters from the Chrysanthemum will be the Suicide Corps that spearheads this operation. It is a certainty that their might will carve us a path to Fenrir HQ. Whether or not to take part in this mission is your choice. We cannot compel you. If you are unable to rise to the task, you will be pulled from the mission to avoid endangering it. That is all for now. We will be sending out the official mission guidelines later.
What's up? Sorry, it's nothing.
I think that's her own boss or something. You need some love, man. What's that?
The reclamation mission pretty much rides on our shoulders. Once we were imprisoned, and now we're at the center of the battle for humanity's future. It's a good chance to prove our worth. We don't have to wait anymore. We can move forward and take what we want. I'll take responsibility, so don't worry. I never could have made it this far alone. It's thanks to you that I can fight. This'll be a test of what we can really do.
Here I go. I have
full faith in you. Good luck out there.
So, wanna kill me?
Team, lend me your strength.
Interference confirmed. Levels are low. Continue to monitor.
Might want to be careful.
Please be careful.
Pound 8. Detected secondary target and has entered combat. Affirmative.
even through the first.
Hack incoming. Be careful, please.
Keep him in check.
Welcome back. I'm happy you're safe. Rest well, all right?
Can't wait to give this a try.
Thank you. You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Fight!
By my family's name.
Established. done.
That was right.
Tommy hungry.
It's an honor to be able to help.
Let's review your contract before we go into the Fenrir HQ Reclamation Initiative. The terms were to last until...
Buy the ticket, take the ride.
That won't do at all. People who have value have a right to take more. If you believe you have value, you have to keep pointing it out. Selling yourselves short won't make anyone happy.
That really isn't what I meant. I'm aware of your financial situation. Just reduce our cut. 30% of the Root's royalties. We owe you for introducing us to Ayn. Now, we can afford to take care of ourselves and the kids on our own.
It's nice having a strong right hand, isn't it? They call you the Devil of the Chrysanthemum.
I can't sell my right hand, no matter the price.
I'm only teasing.
A bit of an unusual mission came in. It's a request to investigate the Crimson Queen Resistance Group. I'm told Dr. Inukai from Gleipnir sent the request. Though, since it's a special order from the Governor General himself, I don't know more. However, Crimson Queen activity has certainly increased lately. If you'd like to know more, would you talk to the owner directly?
Oh yeah. No.
Hunting down a spy?
Yes. There seems to be a traitor inside of Gleipnir. They're apparently working for the Crimson Queen and went missing.
So they want us to dig up the Crimson Queen's nest? Do you think it's really there?
Investigating the area is part of the mission. We've got no information beyond that.
Yeah, I figure as much.
Are you up to it?
I'm not happy doing something for Inukai, but I can't say no, can I?
Thank you. We appreciate it. I've transferred our files on the Crimson Queen to the terminal.
Thank you.
scans read normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Time to punch in.
I'll do this my own way.
Mission time, 5 minutes. burst is almost gone. Engage clearance granted. Activation on standby. Welcome back. It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down.
Well,
Everything's re-normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Rico?
I'll do this my own way.
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
You okay?
5 minutes from start of mission.
Get ready.
Don't hold back.
I'm gonna make it so we can all live easy.
They're waiting for you back home.
Okay.